Hello, everybody. I think it's time we finally move on to the next area in Death Stranding. But before we do that, I want to go check out the areas that I haven't unlocked. I don't know if they're like glitched or maybe they get unlocked later in the game, but I'd like to at least go and like visit the locations. So that's what we're gonna do first. I think it's just one. I think it's just the collector guy. Ba-ba-da-boom, ba-ba-da-boom. Ba-ba-da-boom. Loading games. I actually called Grandma and she told me not to change the water if the meat was good. And it was well flayed. So basically change the water if it gets oily. Makes sense to me. You know, how the fat kind of bubbles on top. Kind of thing. Alright, here we go! Back to Death Stranding world. Oh, I should probably do that. Okay. It's been a little while since I've played on stream. Basically, I got a few levels and I did some delivery missions off stream. No big deal. Played a little bit on the Steam Deck too. Runs really good on the Steam Deck, surprisingly. I haven't found like a good use for the back buttons on the Steam Deck yet. Probably should use them more, but just haven't. I felt the same way about the Steam controller a little bit. It's much earlier in the day than I'm used to streaming. I think I need to get some like curtains for this room. Because my windows sit behind my monitors and make it kinda hard to look at the monitors. I need to get some curtains for the main room too. Because those actually face the TV, so you can see a lot of glare when it's daytime. Hopefully we don't have any trouble with our computer today. I did switch the recording and the streaming profiles to use CPU instead of graphics card encoding. So that should take some of the weight off of the graphics card and may help with the... It certainly helps when I'm playing Apex. Loads. Loads less, less choppily on Stormpoint. Because for some reason the Stormpoint map lags my game. Finish loading. Nice.
Face.
Thanks, Sam. Really love seeing that every time. Alright. What's going on now? Guess we're going out. Upside down crab. Was he supposed to be upside down? I guess so. Cool. Probably get some more sleep, Samo. Yeah, let's skip the shower stuff. Get another new color for our backpack. Get this large grenade pouch. So it says it takes up, it gives me three. So I'm gonna go ahead and take those out and put in the big one. I still have a little one here, but kind of is what it is. South Knot City patch. Yeah, we're good now. Okay. Mail, and then we'll go. I haven't tried the gravity gloves yet. I haven't tried the sticky gun yet. Really take the time and read through all that extra stuff off stream. Let's check on BB. I put my car. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. I put my car in the garage. I'm gonna not take it for this trip. Were down on the ground and somebody picked them up for me. Nice of them. I do want to go do the firing range stuff at some point, but let's not worry about it for now. Okay, so we're gonna go to the collector here. Well, should we take on an order while we're at it? No, we should definitely do a bot delivery order. For some reason, underwear delivery is quite popular. Oh, I should get another couple bridgelink levels. Let's see. Oh, no, we didn't. Damn. I'm technically going by the craftsman, aren't So I should save these craftsman orders and just do them myself. Here we go. Excellent. I have the whole month off, is it? Usually I don't stream this early, but I woke up early, so here I am. Well, it's a sabbatical. I get it like once every 5 years. We're gonna go to the collector, and then we'll do those deliveries to the craftsman, and then we'll go do the next mission, move on to the next area. I wanna go see this collector guy though, and see what the deal is with this. I get paid while I'm on it. I don't get like a bonus or anything. Is my armor okay? Oh, it is. Nice. My boots probably need to be changed. Well, if I was gonna like do any, which way is what is this point going to? If I was gonna do any trips or anything, I'd have to pay for it myself, of course. You ever do any running around when you're not, or after you've unlocked the cars? I put my car in the garage, and now I'm gonna hoof it for a little bit. The divide is this guy on? It looks like he's on the right side. Maybe not, though. It looks like I'm gonna have to go around here. I have a ladder on me, right? I have no ladder. I have a climbing anchor. I have three climbing anchors? Jeez. I can jump this ring. Jump it! Alright, we did it. Oh yeah, zip lines are a thing now, aren't they? What is this noise I'm hearing? down in the cavern? Okay, well, good thing I have so many climbing anchors, huh? What? Can't, you can't climbing anchor here? Oh, there we go. Wait. There. Well, would you look at this? Okay, this looks good. Oh, do I have a gun? I didn't bring a gun. Shit. Well, I unlocked the ziplines, but I haven't, like, used them, really. Is this really, like... is this really where the guy is? It's so weird. Why hasn't anybody else put a fucking rope here? Or is it just... it's just because I haven't unlocked this area yet. Somebody else probably has put a rope here. Maybe I can find a gun on the post office box here. Let's see. It feels like a zipline here would be nice, like, to get across this area. Although, you can't use ziplines while you're in a car, right? Oh, you can double jump? What? Since when?
Yeah.
Let me remove all the markers from the map. Isn't there a post office box around here somewhere? Ah, there we go. Maybe there's a gun in there. Stun bomb. No gun, huh? I thought I had two guns. They must have been in the car that I stored. I built out the road all the way from Lake Knot to South Knot City. What do the stars do? Can you, do you know? I've gotten several of them. Do everything except for what's going to the craftsman. So I'm gonna go to the craftsman after I do this mission here. Oh, really? I thought maybe they, like, did something. Oh well. Okay, just need to make a gun here. Bola gun. One should be enough. Well, lights are valuable, you know. What? Wait a minute, what?
Pleasant journey.
I don't. Okay.
Safe travel.
I don't know what that was that got destroyed. I don't know. That one. But yeah, I mean, likes are how you level up and, like, gain levels and shit. Or, like, your experience in this game. What do you mean? You get carrying capacity when you level up delivery volume, it's going okay, I would say. I've unpacked a whole bunch of shit, but I still have, like, quite a few things to unpack. But I got all my shelves and stuff up. I need one more piece of furniture for my bathroom to, like, hold some, I don't know if there's a way to, like, show it, but, like, when you reach, like, every 10 levels of a certain, like, attribute, you get, like, an upgrade. But yep, all my dishes and stuff are unpacked. Mostly just gotta, like, get shit in order here. Well, it helps if you feel like you're gonna stay in a place, you know? Like, if you're just there temporarily, then, you know, I can see why it wouldn't help. For these turrets, the best thing I've found to do is just hop in a truck and then run over the turret. Oh shit, there's a guy right there. Wait, kick him. There you go. Oh no! Ah, fuck. Is that my gun? Oh no, I dropped my gun! Wait, no, I didn't. Oh! Boots back. They electrocuted their own fucking car. Alright. I moved to Baton Rouge, which is like a city. Eat a dick, gun. Just look up Donaldsonville and then look up Baton Rouge. You'll be able to tell how far away I moved. Alright, I think that was all the guns anyway. You bitch. Got a gun! There's another guy here somewhere, right? Doesn't have a panhandle. They have a Delta, yeah. I mean, it's not really a panhandle. Wouldn't it be in a panhandle like Florida? Can you put the gun away, Sam? Stop kicking shit, Jesus. Can you just not lose? Where's the other truck at? Is this a level 3? Fuck yeah. Time to trade up. Yeah, look at that. be. But then stuff like that can happen, so I don't know. You would think they are if you can do stuff like this, right? I'm gonna put this on the trunk as well. Nope. I don't think I can take everything here. I think I need to go grab this thing out of the post box.
Okay.
There, that post box. Really? Well, there's a jump pad here. I like that stuff doesn't get damaged inside the post box, or inside the trucks, even with the open deck trucks. I mean, they don't really explain anything, but it would make sense, you know? If they were, like, connected via some sort of magnetism. Wait, what the fuck? Well, I guess I'll just get out and do it by hand, then, huh? Like in between two different crevices.
That was close.
Oh fuck. Oh wait, 3 out of 3. That means there's 2 more, right? Can the stinky gun be used to attack people with? Or is it just for reeling in cargo? I haven't used it yet. I think I'd like to take this PCC level 2 with me. I'll leave the rest. It's really heavy time falling now. Okay, 1 of 3.
I hate this area, man. I guess I should get the chiral crystals. No! God damn it.
Okay.
I don't think there's a ramp going back the other way here. Oh fuck, the truck's battery is running out? Oh no, that's really bad. Wait. How much battery is left? A little bit.
Well.
How do I switch? The RB? Oh, down. There we go. Change my shoes.
Hey, buddy, we're on electricity fire right now.
Electricity fire? What? Give me any of that nonsense, Sam. There's where another one is. I do hate some of this fucking landscape. It sucks. God damn it, stop hitting that.
Keep on keeping on. Okay.
I don't know how to put signs down, actually. Can you not, Sam? This double button pressing shit is super, super annoying. Alright. One of the bolt gun. And a PCC? don't have one of these. Okay. That should be enough for now. I don't want to get overloaded, you know? The fortunate thing about the multi-button press situation is that the B button is a button you can press, and it almost doesn't ever have a thing where it's messed up because of multi-pressing. What? Okay. Alright, video game collector. You ask, I deliver. Yeah, not exactly the best route here. Yeah, give me that connection. Oh no! Really?
Should I require your services again, I will contact you.
Really?
Good work. New order available.
Please Alright, I guess I'll do them both. Fuck it. I'd really like to get this guy connected to a chiral network.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Get some old Nintendo magazines.
We should give that guy some likes for that generator.
Looks good as new. My hat's off to you.
I was hoping to get a bridge link upgrade because of all the roads I built, but I guess that'll take a little bit more, time and effort.
Taking a break from time to time. Good work. New order available.
I knew I had some extra bola guns. Thing. I don't know what the, like, are people not delivering my entrusted cargo? Or am I not delivering their entrusted cargo? I don't know. Oh shit, it's you, the Death Stranding.
Really?
So I'll pick it up on the way back. Wait, was that for the crafter? Cosplayer.
I wonder if anyone's watching.
Me too, Sam. Wonder if anyone's watching.
I've stretched my legs.
I'm just fucking around. Alright, we're gonna go to do the next story thing as soon as we get this guy's fucking shit unlocked here. I think there's actually another one that's like near South Knot City, but. This should be an S, right? William Howard Taft, I think his name is. Or is it Henry Taft? I don't know.
Well, if it isn't Sam Bridges. Very good. Very good. Oh, you certainly aim to impress, don't you? If there was such a thing as a Porter Honor Roll, your name would surely be at the top.
What's the last thing you said? This one I should get a delivery, distance travel upgrade, right? Because I pretty much went straight there and straight back. What? Aw, oh, I'm not subject to evaluation. Hey, there we go. Now I should be able to connect the chiral network.
I suppose you've piqued my interest in the outside world somewhat. However, as I still have reservations concerning the UCA, I'd prefer to enter into a contract for the time being.
Yeah, that's cool.
I trust that won't be a problem.
Whatever. Be able to access the archives of all the shit that we've delivered them. Yeah, we filled in our black spot.
It's done then. Excellent. I will be sure to test the connection shortly. I knew I was right to call on you. Take care. I'll be in touch. Good work. New order available.
Okay. I thought there was like another one that I didn't have that was like interior. Oh, this one. Penal fucking Englert. that's kind of annoying. Alright, okay, we'll do some more of that collector stuff later. We gotta go do real missions now. And there's everybody else's fucking... There's everybody else's ropes. Oh wait, no, never mind. I thought that was a rope, but it's just a... It's just a pole for the mule area. Somebody would have put a bridge here. Oh shit! Okay, well. Thought somebody would have put a bridge here, but apparently not. Or at least like a jump ramp, you know? Oh, you know what? Maybe I can put a jump ramp there. Might be a good use of a jump ramp.
We're on electricity fire.
Jump ramp is the PCC level 2. Wait, where are my PCCs at? Did I store them? Oh, I'm an idiot. Damn it. I didn't mean to store them. Fuck. Value of upgrading the bridges are anyway. I guess you can add music to them if you upgrade them to level 3 or something. I don't know. Okay, we're taking on all the things to the craftsman. And we're gonna take on the main mission. Oh, fuck. Whatever. Okay. I need to put in those special materials into my private locker, I guess, or the share locker.
Thank you for your contribution.
Yeah, I'll put them in the share locker, why not? Hopefully, won't have any trouble there. Might need to get a real truck. I don't know if this mortar truck is gonna work. What was that? Oh, new drill at the firing range. Huh? Let's offload all of this stuff. Lose a little bit of special aloe, but whatever. One of those containers was pretty damaged anyway. Enough space. Looks dry. Are those upside down rainbows? That's interesting. I don't know if it's my game glitch or if it's just meant to be like that. I think it's meant to be like that though. Keep on keeping on. open world games.
Hey, Sam. How are things? Wow. Carrying all this couldn't have been easy.
Right on the road. I'm surprised that didn't give me resins. It gave me special alloys instead. Hopefully I'll get a couple of delivery volume levels off of this. Guess we'll see. For delivery volume levels. Almost got a cargo condition level. Not this time.
Just so you know, I've put something aside for you. Go ahead and grab
some more custom hematic grenades. Isn't that his thing? Is custom hematic grenades. Offload.
Good work. New order available.
God damn it.
Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Ooh, gravity clubs. Can I equip those without, like, any... like detriment? I think I can. Fuck yeah. Wasn't Game Grumps, wasn't that JonTron and I forgot what his name is. Ego Raptor? Wasn't that who those guys were? Deliver.
guys manage. Seeing you in action gives me hope. Keep it up, Sam.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Thinking the rumpa. Boop 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 boop. Boop 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 boop. Love that game. So this is where we're going, huh? Do I have the materials here to build this road? Wait, can I see it on the map, or? It's not on the map. Okay, so I need 3,000 metal and 2,160 ceramics. Do I have that at the craftsman? I have the 3,000 metal, and I do have the 2,160. Okay, let's do it then. Feeling old yet? I mean, you know, we're like fucking, what, 12 years old now? 13 years old now? Okay, metal. Damn, this guy has 900? Whoa! I might take some of those chiral crystals with me. Let's take 500. Yeah, whatever. Can I take your stuff? Can I have your other thing too? I want your other thing. You're not gonna let me have it? Alright, well, thanks for the gun anyway. Well, I wanted the thing. Is this gonna be enough to finish this? I got 3,000 medals. Yes, that should be enough. I wanted to deliver the cargo to the craftsman guy since he's right here. Are you supposed to give him something? For next time. All right, another road built. More motherfucking likes for me. I was gonna look at the map, but it just tossed me out, so. I guess we just go straight at it, huh? This looks like the kind of place where BTs would be. Again. Why would you want to play offline though? Look at that, no trouble. Huh. Well, I mean, you can leech online. Like, there's no need for you to participate in.
Damn it.
And doing the materials and stuff. It's just you have a ton of materials. There's no, like, reason not to participate, you know? The materials are, like, worthless if you're not using them. I was surprised this was so easy to get up here. Oh, there was a road. I did not see the road. I mean, one like is hardly participation, though. Next steppers. Okay. What I like about Kojima is he tends to write in a way that's, like, got universal appeal, you know? So, like, even though he's, like, Japanese, he can still, like, create stuff for American audiences without hardly any trouble at all. Pretty neato. Levels connection. Oh, good. The books didn't get too damaged on the way. And neither did the antique game. I guess A is the best you can get with bots, I'm not sure. Oh, cargo condition! Damn, pretty far from getting a level on that one. I need to do some of these delivery time missions, you know? So I can get some more delivery time upgrades. Still at level 14.
All we need now is to get jacked into the network, am I right?
Time to get jacked! BB showed up that time. New strand. Ooh, armor plates. Is that backpack stuff or is that non-lethal assault rifle? What does that mean? Was it fire rubber bullets? I don't, does it have a sleeping dart gun? I'd like the sleeping
Man,
dart gun.
Man, it sure feels good to be part of the UCA for real. We've been literally marooned on an island for way too long. I can't wait to reconnect with everyone at HQ.
More like less lethal.
It's gonna take some work, but I'm feeling revved up and ready to go like never before. We won't let our country down.
Thanks, is that stuff you, like, put on your shoulders, like this guy has on his shoulders?
You're gonna hit the West Coast before you know it.
I guess if you Good put work, something Sam. There, then you Next, won't be able you need to carry extend the stuff. Network to the distro center north of the city.
Now'd be a damn good time to do it too, as they just sent out an SOS call. Oh, Info's
still coming in, but
it looks like there's been an accident.
Oh, fuck.
Injured in need of assistance.
Oh, fuck.
Check the delivery terminal for details.
Oh, fuck. God damn it.
New order available.
Fuck.
That's armor for your shoulders and legs. The downside is that you won't be able to carry cargo on top of it. You'll have to weigh the pros and cons.
Cool. Can I get a briefing on this? Rubber rounds, yep. What's the trouble I'm gonna be facing here? I guess I should be carrying an anti-BT handgun and a regular gun. Is it better than the Bola gun, though? Bola gun's one-hit KOs, basically. Yeah, okay. Alright, so I'll go for an anti-BT handgun so I can try it out, and a Bola gun. Oh, I already had a bowl again. Fuck. Both of these nuts. Ah! Got him! No, I don't know. Those jokes ever get old. A little bit old. Let's see. What do we got? 45%, 87%, 34%. It's only gonna take 20 minutes. Fuck it. Go for it, bots. Autonomous delivery bot. Alright. 40 minutes. Deliver the blood. Alright. Well, I got all the equipment I need if things go fucking fucky.
Remember, Sam, when the clock's ticking, speed is what matters most of all. Review your gear and bring only what you need to make it to your destination as fast as possible.
Yeah. That's why I got a truck.
Order assigned. Delivery parameters updated. Time limit set.
So this might not actually be a fight if I'm just delivering blood. Oh, god damn it, Sam. Please. Fuck is that? Rocks falling? It's not up in the mountains, right? Yeah, it's on the other side of the mountains. Oh fuck. They're getting bigger.
What can't you do?
Okay, alright. Whoa, stop jumping. Jesus. Fucking multi-press bullshit. Nope. There we go. Okay, basically on track here.
Right on.
I want to kind of head down into that ravine there. Okay. No! Oh my god, that almost fucked me up so hard. Jesus Lord. Oh my god. It's a fucking mule area. We're going straight through! Oh, fuck. Shit. No, I need to open the cargo. What's happening? Stop. Stop. I'm trapped. I'm trapped. God damn it. Alright. Let's go. It's running time. Oh, I was gonna eat a crypto bite, but. God damn it. Alright, let's go straight here. Dude, these guys really wanna fuck, don't they? Will ya stop fucking shooting me, motherfucker? Yeah, I'm gonna whip your ass too, you little bitch. Kick your shit, kick you in the fucking back. Cowards. Think you're so fucking cool, huh? Think you're so goddamn cool, don't ya? Wait. Come on out, bitches! What? Goddamn cocksuckers. Think you're so fucking cool with your guns and ammo and your horse shit. I don't give two pisses about your asses. Who's left? eat a dick. Cocksucker. Phoebe, calm the fuck down, baby.
Heads up, Sam.
Shut the fuck up.
Looks like you've tripped an intrusion sensor. Bastard. To be clear, these sensors react to you, not to your cargo. Be careful. Trouble may be on the way.
What the? Want some too, huh? They're certainly fucking annoying. Alright, which one of these blood bags is empty? Drop that. Eat a cryptobite. Drop that one. Now I'm taking your fucking truck because you guys were assholes about it. Oh, was it the gravity gun? Is that how the gravity gun works? Did you see it? It made it where I didn't have to bend over to pick shit up. It just, like, warped into my hands. Pretty cool. Fucking anuses. Alright. I'm taking your truck. Okay, and we're just going straight here.
Sam, we're thinking you ran afoul of a local terrorist cell.
Terrorists?
Took a turn for the worse. Stealing cargo doesn't do it for them anymore. Mayhem and destruction are their drugs of choice now. But you didn't give them the satisfaction. You kept your cargo safe. Great work. I doubt you've seen the last of them, though. Keep your eyes peeled, huh?
Oh yeah, I'm gonna go back and fuck those boys up. Fucking terrorists. Something tells me that won't be a problem if I can build all the roads. Kinda seems like roads are the ultimate power in this game a little bit. Is that a fucking vehicle, bro? I want one of those. Could you imagine? Fucking rocking in my 18-wheeler. Maybe you just don't get it in the normal version. Maybe you get it in the director's cut. I don't know if you played the director's cut or not.
Patching him up now. You're a lifesaver. I can't believe how fast you were.
All in a day's work, motherfucker.
You shouldn't lose someone with your skills.
That should give me some time limit likes. Not many, though. Yeah, 2 stars. One level.
Wasn't an accident, by the way. It was an attack. Someone slipped explosives into a parcel we processed. Separatist assholes think this land is theirs for the taking. They may be right. Any one of us could have handled that package. Fuck me. We have to be more careful. Beef up our security. At least we didn't lose anyone this time. Thank you, Sam. Really. I hear the chiral network is coming along. You think the signal's strong enough to reach us here? Oh, I hope so. Give it a try.
Huh? Let's do it. Big area. Ooh, assault rifle level 2 with a scope. Ooh, it's not near. Non-lethal assault rifle with a scope too.
It worked? Oh, that's great. We've been starving for info. And if we run into any more trouble, we can get the word out sooner. Can't thank you enough.
All right, Sam. There aren't any more stops to make before Mountain Knot City. But this last leg will be the hardest yet. Rest up at the private room and check your gear before you set out.
Okay, fair enough. That's probably a good idea. Take a little private room break. Got all this blood all over me and stuff. They forced me into it. Must mean there's a cutscene coming.
Emily!
Higgs and his people came. They finally reached Edgenoth City. There's no escape from here.
Still alive, huh?
Everyone's dead. The city's destroyed. And what's left is crawling with BTs. They're everywhere.
Where's your Kipu?
But I was able to sneak away and reach out to you. This might be our last chance to talk like this. I just wanted you to know that I'm safe. For now. promise me you'll keep building the chiral network. It's our only hope for the future. It's my only hope for freedom. And when you've finished, we can go back east together.
Amelie, your keeper, where is it?
Sam, I'll be waiting for you on the beach.
Okay, well, first things we're gonna do is all the bathroom stuff. Well, let's check on BB first. How you doing, baby? You little cutie.
Oh.
Timefall Porter even a way out here, huh? I should bring to the next area. Probably should bring. Probably should bring anti-BT handgun and the grenades that I'm carrying. Probably should bring either the non-lethal rifle or the bolo. Yeah, I don't know. He's been doing that ever since we upgraded to Timefall Porter. Ebola to bring, so. I have an anti-BT handgun. I think I'm pretty much ready, I don't know. I wonder what the size of my bladder is in this game. It had half a liter in it earlier. What is he saying nice about there? I don't know. Alright, we're all bathroomed up. Got more equipment. Can we change our suit a little bit or something? Got a new color. Ah, new color for the sunglasses. terrorist tips. Jump ramps. Blood something, anti-BT ammunition. Oh, blood draining. Right. Alright, time to go. Looks like we got another BB cutscene. Damn, they shot him, huh?
Hey, Sam. I have some new info you should hear. Recently recovered thanks to your efforts to expand the chiral network. It concerns BBs. I dug this up on my own, just to be clear. No one ordered me to look. And if anyone asked, put it all on me. No need for you to deal with any blowback. You were just listening to me ramble on the wire, okay? Anyway, it looks like Bridges wasn't the first to bring back BB Tech. It was a group of separatists. Terrorists opposed to UCA expansion, according to the records. They started using them about 3 years ago. Right around the time Bridges 1 was putting plans in place to head west. Seems these separatists were having trouble with BTs too, and figured that if they could track them, they might be able to steer them into our path. Hmm. When Bridges caught wind of this, the decision was made to fight fire with fire, to start using BBs as a countermeasure. It's possible yours was commissioned for that very purpose, a fact I think someone may have tried to conceal, judging by the absence of BB-28's service record. I always found it strange that we were so willing to utilize technology we barely understood. Now we know why. We've been aping methods and techniques employed by others from the start. There's more you should know. It's about the original Bridge Baby experiments. Piecing together what little I could find, it looks like they started around the time of the Death Stranding. They were conducted on the island of Manhattan, off the East Coast, which was completely and utterly obliterated by what was almost certainly a void out. Back then, these experiments had the full support and approval of the American government. It's all just guesswork, but I suspect the BB program was conceived to help gain a better understanding of the nature of the Death Stranding. However, due to ethical and safety concerns, public opinion was strongly against the program. Still, they pressed on, and in their desperation to make sense of the greatest disaster of their age, I think they caused another. I should also mention that the president himself was killed in the blast. It was after his death, when he was succeeded by then Vice President Strand, that the experiments were suspended by executive decree. Documents were shredded.
How many things can be named Stranding?
Strand. Was made to pretend that BBs had never even existed. Which begs the question how some random separatist group was capable of resurrecting the tech decades later. I'll let you know if I turn up anything enlightening.
So Mads Mikkelsen's a terrorist, huh?
Sam.
Or a separatist.
Check the delivery terminal and review the list of orders. The people of Mountain Knot City have a pressing problem that needs to be addressed. A tar-like substance has been bubbling up from beneath the ground near them. They're seeing more of it by the minute, and it won't be long before it spreads into the city. There have already been reports of ejecta inside the outer walls. If nothing is done, the whole city might be swallowed by a sea of tar in the near future. There's an order from Mountain Knot City. Check the details on the delivery terminal.
Probably construction materials, huh? Wow, progressively worse damage, huh? I got a level off that. Nice. Okay. Mountain Knot City, here we come. Handle with care. Antimatter bomb. Sweet fucking lord. Okie dokie.
Be advised, Sam. The case for that antimatter bomb was not designed for long-distance transport. The magnetic traps that keep the antimatter sequestered are delicate. A powerful impact, reckless driving, an unbalanced carrier. There are all kinds of ways the traps could fail. Any abnormalities detected within the case should trigger an alarm. If it goes off, you're doing it wrong. And if the bomb goes off, we'll have a disaster on our hands. The kind we can't come back from.
Okay. Might be good to walk this one in. Wait a second, what happened to that bolt gun that I had that was almost out of ammo? These both have full ammo. I think we're probably still better off doing it in the truck, for at least a little ways anyway. Why would you build a post box right outside of a distribution center? Wait, was that the noise?
Someone's happy.
Another goddamn terrorist camp. Let's avoid the terrorists if we can. It's okay, I'm abandoning this car here pretty soon.
Out of juice.
Yeah, it seems like bullets would be bad against the gun, huh? Or, it seems like bullets would be bad against the bomb, huh? You would think all this back and forth motion would be bad against the bomb too, wouldn't you? Are we gonna have to go across this river? It kinda looks like we will. There's a couple of ladders up ahead. I guess I'll take one of the ladders. Weather, shit. It's only gonna get worse. Seems like it'll be better if I stay on this side of the river. Can I not see the weather here because it's Because I'm actually past it, or because it's I'm not in the range of the chiral network? I don't know. Seems like I can cross here pretty safely. Ooh. It's close. Look at this mountain. I'm supposed to be outside of the weather here. Guess I'll head more left here. I like the gravity gun. It's pretty neato. Gravity gloves, I should say. Boy, I sure hope this doesn't cause the YouTube video to get muted. I don't know why I would get muted for this song, though. I mean, it's basically just instrumentals. Why would you need a copyright claim on something like this? Okay, well, if you were watching the YouTube video and it muted that section, welcome back. This is a weird city. Was it supposed to be difficult? Did you look at the weather? I went a little more north because of the weather. Is there BTs down here? I don't know. It went pretty normal.
Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Well, I mean, if it wouldn't have been for the weather, I probably would have went that way, but maybe if I still had my car, I would have went that way too. Yeah. All right. I didn't see anything that looked like a tar pit.
Delivery complete. Displaying performance evaluation.
So much for needing all this equipment, though, you know? I didn't use anything. We didn't get a star. Are we still gonna be able to connect it? Also, why did I have to go out here to get a software update?
The hell do you think you're doing, Bridges? That network you're building is carrying some nasty stuff. Stuff nobody would want anywhere near them. I thought you people would have figured that out by now. We want no part of your chiral network or the UCA.
Wow, wonderful.
That voice. Is that you, Mama? You hit your head there, Mama?
I'm not yours, and yours is no kind of mother.
All right. Enough games, Mama.
I don't think you heard me, sister. Mountain Knot City is telling you and the UCA to take a hike. You people keep doing what you're doing, and you're gonna put us right back on the road to the Death Stranding. We didn't ask for you to come and tell us how to live our lives. We'll decide that for ourselves, thank you very much. All we want from you is the occasional delivery. Nothing else.
So you speak for the city?
That's right. I'm in charge. The name's Lochna.
Lochna? Hold up, I need to talk to you. You're a technician, right?
Look, go home and don't come back.
Listen to me, damn it. I need your help.
Well, we don't need yours, Bridges. You're only making things worse.
Oh, fuck.
Sorry you had to deal with that, Sam. She's the boss over there, and she's not afraid to lay down the law. We need her, and we need her people. We've lost too many others as it is. Without Mountain Knot City,
well, maybe I will get to use that equipment after all.
Never be complete.
What now?
So, here's the thing. Sam, Lochna is Mama's twin sister. Former Bridges One. Went west with the others. Second group, just like Mama. Mama's not her real name, of course. That'd be Malingan. Both have dooms and both are scientific geniuses. Mama's primary field of expertise is applied physics. Lochna's is theoretical. Mama designed the Cupid hardware. Lochna, the software. They said they could converse over any distance. Said they had a special bond that led them. I don't know how that's possible, but I'll tell you this. There wouldn't be a chiral network without them. They were so close that some said they were like one person in two bodies. Might be why they were able to develop the Cupid. But they had a falling out after Molingan's accident. Lochna left Bridges and cut off all contact with us. I don't know what happened between them. But if we don't bring Lochna around, our plans to make America whole again are finished.
Make America whole again.
Not that I'm asking you to stick your nose in their personal business. Though if you did, it might help us figure out how to bring Lochna around. Which would be great, because our plans to make America whole again are finished.
Make America whole again.
In the meantime, if you've got any bright ideas, feel free to give them a shot. Good work.
Mawa. Well, fuck. I'm way out here with nothing. Fuck. I gotta go all the way back to fucking South Knot, dude. God, this motherfucker and his pizzas. Can I go over the mountain? I'm doing it. I'm doing it on foot. Let's go. Oh, you know what? Let me try something. Oh, fuck. I can't make a... Fuck. I'm just PCC level 1. What can I make with PCC level 1? So, how do I put down the signs? Alright, we're going over the mountain, fuck this. Like, there's this wheel. Wait, why do I have so many pairs of glasses? There's no way to put down signs here. Nothing here. Nothing here. And I don't see anything here either. Unless maybe it's... No. Maybe you can do it like this. I don't know. I don't know how to do it. And you can't do it with the PCC. I just don't. I don't understand how you do it. So the gold masks underneath that is the weak point. Fuck. Well, we're going through some weather. I could fast travel. Does this also act like Timefall does? Looks like it might be better to go to the left here. That looks like a fucking BT area right there. Do I need to urinate? Why is it telling me about urinating? I only have 52 milliliters of urine. Well, there's roads up here too, huh?
Okay.
Do I need to urinate? Oh, that's just what I had equipped. Oh. Yeah. Take some real shit to build this fucking road. What, Indian food? This is your first time trying it? Super good. Super, super good. Love Indian food.
There we go.
These cryptobites? As well get some while I'm here. The chiral crystals are super easy to spot.
There we go.
And the gravity gun glove makes them way easier to pick up too. I know chicken tikka masala isn't technically Indian food, but totally super good. It's technically British food made in an Indian style. Butter chicken's very good. And lately I've been really enjoying chicken vindaloo, although I haven't had it in a long time. It's so good though. Very spicy. Yeah, naan bread's super good too. Especially garlic naan. I'm gonna give these guys something. Got an achievement. This is so cool, by the way. I didn't realize they had fucking snowy areas like this.
There we go.
glad I didn't take a truck up here. It'd been very annoying. How do I get over there to those items? I guess I can. The terrain on the map is different from the terrain on the game. Fuck BTs, really? Fuck that then, you know. Many roads to build here. Do I have container repair spray on me? Fucking blizzard out here. Alright, see you later, Izzy. Yo, that's a lot of chiral crystals. Okay, do I have container repair spray? I do not have any container repair spray. What's the weather like? Pretty bad up through this pass. Can't even see shit.
It's a close one.
It's not totally ruined, it's just the container is ruined. They are getting damaged the longer I'm out in this shit, then. How far away do I have to be before I can pick this up? Pretty far. Pretty close. At least I'm out of that fucking bad weather. I wonder how hard a truck would have been to get there. Just, give me a second here.
Hey, who's that good girl? Oh, who's that good girl? Oh, dinner bear, oh, dinner bear. I get you in all the spots you like.
That's a good girl. You a love you, baby. Oh.
recycle those chemicals. And ceramics. Everything else is all good. Okay, we know we're heading to South Knot. Let's see what we got in the way of orders here. One order to South Knot. There's two bots.
Thank you for your contribution.
Hopefully the YouTube video won't have like random open spots of not being muted and all that shit. Bot deliverable. Oh, this one has 13%, so I'll do that. But it kind of seems like it might do that because of the music playing in the field. Okay. We are heading to South Knot City. We can go ahead and take this order, though. And then we'll come back and then take the order for South Knot City. I'll grab this stuff while I'm here.
Thank you. lost PSP. What is that? What is that facility? Ranked event. Doesn't look like a bridge. Oh, it's not built yet. Makes sense. Whoa, whoa, whoa! I'm going way too fast there. Oh, look at that chiral thing. That's a big one.
Nice.
Okay, where's this? Where am I supposed to be heading? Oh, down south there. Okay, well, let's head to the road first. I think we should go get a car. Yeah, I'm charging down the road and there's a truck. Don't flip them off. At least one of those is still built by me, so that's nice. No longer on the power grid. truck looks pretty fucked. Been getting rained on out here, huh? I wasn't really planning on being here, but... I will not be going to the junk dealer. I will be going to the cosplayer. I guess I can make the trip to the collector. Going back to the weather station. And I'm going to South Knot. All the special alloy he needs. Well, I'm going back to the weather station, so... take the weather station orders right now. Truck repaired. Hockey.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Okay. Oh, another cutscene.
hands on something special. But I won't trust you, Kong.
Ooh, you got me.
I might let you test them when you're open. A toast to Lisa.
Even if he could get his hands on something like that. There probably wouldn't be any bottles around in the next, like, couple hundred years. Once the world went to shit. Oh fuck, I was supposed to go to the collector, wasn't I? Aww, shit. Well, I guess I'll make another trip. Worry about all my shit getting ruined while I'm fucking out here. Also, check out this awesome little chiral bridge here. See if it works. How do you get up on it? What the fuck? I can use it to get back down. What are these structures? Wait. How do I? Warping. That's so dumb.
Ugh.
Today's a good day. This one's for you. Thanks for the help. This one's for you. Today's a good day.
Ugh. Now, where's the other one? Down there. Okay. How did they manage to put this here? Now it's working? Oh, does it not work in the rain? Is that how that works? They might not work in the rain. The chiral bridges. Okay. How do we get to the fucking weather station? Okay, alright. Okay, we're gonna make one trip to... We're gonna make a second trip to self-distribution center. So we can go give that lost cargo to the collector. No, I don't want to pick it up, but I don't want to get out of my car. What is the state of Finland hockey? How many teams do you have?
Stretch my legs. Come on, let's roll.
I guess Looter's probably not watching, because he's watching.
But but seriously, what's your secret? And don't tell me it's tender love and care. I mean, there's not even one single scratch. That's incredible.
It's because I'm a G. Might be able to get the 5-star here. Nice.
This guy give? I can't recall.
Another star. 5 stars.
Here's to you, Sam. Don't ever give up.
Good work. New order available.
It's saying it can do it with 20%. Fuck it. Let's see if it actually can do it with 20%. Okay.
Order assigned.
And we're gonna take some materials. Grab some chiral crystals too. Just grab them all. Okay. Nice. Start gathering materials for rebuilding the roads on the way to Mountain Knot.
Wait, what was that? Oh, you know what? Maybe it's resting. Maybe that's how you lay signs down. Now that I think about it, that does make a lot of sense to me. Calm down, Sam. Let me try something real quick.
Okay. Well, enjoy it. At least while it lasts.
Do you have to sleep? These fucking harnesses. Damn, I thought that was it. Wait, I didn't check the menus.
Well, at least you know your limits.
Canteen. Yeah, I don't know how to put down signs. Left a little mushroom. Now can I change it? I can't change it. Ah. So the mushrooms get left when you do a sleepy. Put down signs though. You know it, bro.
No shame in taking a break from time to time.
Okay. Anything to the collector or South Knot? Because those are the places I'm going. Not that one, though. Oh, did I not grab the South Knot orders from... Or did I? Did I grab the South Knot orders from... Okay, I did. Okay, it was only one. Okay, good. Good to know.
Just our relationship. I need to see her. Will you take me there?
Oh.
What happens if you leave?
I know. But this thing's bigger than us now. Come back to my lab.
Oh no. This is gonna be such a giant pain in the dick to have to do. Did you get a plane? Oh man.
Storing vehicle.
Thanks for the truck. Wish I had the speed speed armor on. It's my truck now.
Thank you.
I'm not going back for that. Fuck that. Oh, right. I need to go here. I like that sign. Lost cargo for the collector. I believe that's it. Got cosplayer item. The rest of this is going south, not. Somebody built a ladder here. No, I don't want to grab the rope.
This one's for you. Today's a good day. This one's for you. Thanks for the help. Today's a good day.
Beginning scan. Scan the bridge's ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected.
When we get to South Knot City, we're gonna call it there. And we'll take Mama back next time.
Ah, we meet again. I think you might be something of a prodigy, Sam. Up there with the best of the best. If not the best.
Call on me, but okay. Junk dealer, collector, lake knot, distribution center. I don't really want to do any of these. Although I don't know a way back to the road other than going to the distribution center. So I guess I might as well do that one. I made it across the snowy mountain, but now I have to go back carrying Mama. We're not gonna do that this time, though. We're just gonna get to South Knot City and, go from there. The rope seems like a better object than the ladder. The only difference with the ladder is... you can use it from the bottom, where the rope you can use from the top. But you can go up and down on the rope, so I don't know why. I don't know why you wouldn't rather just use the ladder most of the time. Or the rope most of the time. Yeah, I'm back in normie zone. Fucking... Oh shit! Oh shit! Okay, well that could've went poorly. Oh yeah, that's right. Ladders can be used as bridges too. Why is baby so super hype right now?
Charged up.
Okay. I'd really like to get one of these fucking... these signs that are just sitting on the ground here. In and out of these things. Seems like it's a good way to farm links. Right. Yes. Oh shit, I didn't grab the... I didn't grab the piece of the lost thing. Well, that sucks. Going south knot. Let's see if there's any more south knot. Delivery orders. Not that one. I mean, I could do that one, but nah. Just go with what we got. On our way back with Mama, we're gonna try to build as much of the road as we can. Which is why I collected, all these ceramics and these metals. Oh, no! Okay, Jesus. We're taking Mama back to Lockney, I think. I think that's the mission. But we're gonna do that next time. Okay, the chiral artist, or the cosplayer stop is here. God damn it about. Fucking Sam. Alright. Put the parking brake on.
Hey, little bit of bear. What you doing?
Being a good girl. Okay, I get this board game. I think that's all we have. Okay, alright, okay, Sam, okay. Okay, south knot underwear. Take it. Jesus, that's a lot of underwear. Okay, and...
Order assigned.
Order the board game. And... I don't know. Yeah, why not? Look at this motherfucker's picture.
I hope you'll come again.
Good work. New order.
All right, and then we're gonna recycle full on resins. Not full on special alloys, though. There's no disadvantage to carrying thousands of chiral crystals.
Thank you for your contribution.
And away we go! Oh wait, wrong way. That was almost bad. Spent all this time building these roads for a reason. To use them. Fuck it. Okay. To South Knot. Away. God damn it.
Okay.
Everyone's always littering. It's the ultimate litter pickup simulator for sure. Nice, truck's all full. I did kill myself. Using those to rebuild the roads. Oh, my bot order finished. That's another thing the deliveries are good for, is you get to reload all the facilities with materials.
Come see us whenever you like, Sam. We're always happy to make time for a hero.
Good work. New order available.
Sam.
Hooked on delivering? What is that achievement? Wait. Well, he was gonna say something. Whoops. Really like to do this collector missions. I think I'm gonna take both of those. Definitely not going all the way to Lake Down City. Load them in the truck. Wait, was there a quest? Was there a one for distribution center? Because I'm also gonna hit that up. Oh, there's none for the distribution center. Okay, good. Okay. We are not going to be making those deliveries today. mean, I would, but I got other stuff to do today. 4 hours of games is enough. I gotta unpack more shit and clean some shit. Do some laundry. Normal people stuff. Just gonna prep all my equipment and stuff for next time. I thought people didn't like Morbius. Seems like apparently the meme that Looter's going for is that to pretend it's good. I think all these low roar songs are copyright. Might be wrong though. I don't think there's like a menu option to like disable copyright music. That's okay. We can live with a few muted moments in our videos. No big deal. Alright, saved. Okay, and no crashing, so apparently that did resolve the issue, as having the encoder on the CPU instead of the GPU. So, see you guys next time. Hasta la vista. And if you enjoyed watching this stream, feel free to hit me up with the likes and the subs. That'd be very helpful.